You struggle through life, while we toy with it. Nothing is ever exciting enough, dangerous enough, worthy enough for us. We are Diamond Block. Never heard of us? Well, you must not be a millionaire then.
You.
What?
Quiet.
See me after the race. If you survive.
Then I'll see you after the race. One more. Up the winds. Hey man, do you think you could at least try to find a place with less people in the way?
They'll either get out of the way, or they won't.
There are easier ways to bet your life.
Oh, Tyler Morgan. You will not last long. My name is Nico Vasilev. You're going to prove yourself before you race Diamond Block again. A time trial then. Succeed, or don't. I cannot.
Me in the road this time, but I still can't let up. Thank you. Look, man, you may think you're so crazy, but you're a street league in Silver Rock, just like everyone else. There's no- nothing special about you.
Ah, the insults of the middle class. We may race in Silver Rock, but we are an entire caste system above the street scum stuck in the
Well, this street scum is gonna crush you. You're still gonna lose to me here, and then your friends in the house are gonna lose the outlaw's rush.
Whatever gave you the notion that I even care about that silly race? Keep up, Tyler Morgan. Cars, more bends, more ridges. Keep up.
Need one more. Yes.
I know how much you enjoy traffic, Tyler. So we're going across a four-lane highway.
Yes.
Set. Let's go. Finish this. That's how it's done. One more crew member down, one step closer to the Outlaw's Rush. How about you save me some time and give me a free pass to it?
Tyler Morgan, I despise you and your little maggot friends. If I could wipe you from the map, I would.
Then why don't you? Come on, Vasilev. You think you're so dangerous? Come out and finish this.
Oh, you want danger? Fine. Let's do dangerous. Meet us in the Eastern Desert. A true race is in order. The end of this race gets a little tight. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
That's how it's done. Gorgeous view, Vasilev. Thanks for the tour.
Silence, rat! You're embarrassing vigilante charades, and now!
Please tell me that just means we race.
I'll play your game. Yes, we race. Going to lose here, Tyler Morgan.
You've been wrong every time, Vasilev. Wouldn't want to break the streak.
Heads up.
now the pressure's on for you. Morgan, enjoy jail.
Adam 13, we're pursuing a Dodge Viper. Subject is heading westbound through Silver Canyon.
All units. One Adam 13 is in pursuit of a Dodge Viper. Subject is traveling westbound through Silver Canyon.
Jess, that asshole called the goddamn cops on me.
That guy's unhinged, Ty. You got lucky, it's just cops.
Tell me I'm lucky after I get out of here. I'll try to lose them near the
city. 1 out of 13, please provide a location update. There.
Now heading westbound through Silver Canyon.
All right, copy.
I can't believe that, dude. The cops after all that
subject
big talk.
Now westbound.
Still alive, Tyler?
Still alive, still pissed. Jess, this guy's going on my list.
Now heading southbound, approaching
okay,
Silver Rock.
If I'm not wrong, your list is Navarro for betraying you.
Adam 13, we've lost visual on the subject.
Your favorite wrench that one time.
He betrayed
you. Fine, betrayed you too. I'm sensing a theme here.
There. Lost him. Well, we're definitely not going to be grabbing lunch anytime soon. But Vasilev's done. He won't stand between us and the rush.
Makes me worried, Ty. Silence from a guy like that is never good.
I'll let you do the worrying for us. I'm just glad those races are over. One less thing between us and the rush.
I prefer to think of it as one less thing between us and the house.
Couldn't agree more.